What's going on YouTube? It's your boy, ThatSingerReactions, coming to y'all. This is a special Patreon request from Mr. Jordan. Shout out to you, brother. One of my very, very long-time supporters. Love you. Thank you so much for always being here. This is the Guess Who. Not the who, but the Guess Who. It's called These Eyes in 1969. I've never heard of this group before. But this was a special request. And don't forget that my Patreon is in the description where you get exclusive access, early content, and special requests. You can also do PayPal. You can do Patreon. Any of those is cool. Let's jump into this. The Guess Who, These Eyes. Oh, my P.O. Box is also down there. Please send whatever. I don't care what it is. I just want to keep that alive. So let's jump into this. The Guess Who. Ooh, let me cut this up. Okay, so.
These eyes cry every night.
Come on. You. Come on, pop. These eyes cry every night for you.
These arms.
These arms
long to hold you again. The hurt's on me, yeah.
Okay.
I will never be free, no, my baby. No, no, no.
He sound like Wilson Pickett or somebody. He sound like one of them oldest friends.
You gave a promise to me.
Even though the quality of this is so bad, like I barely can see their face because it's just that bad of quality, the song outshines that. The song is so good, like.
These eyes watched you bring my world to an end. In this heart. Accept and pretend the heavens on me, yeah. And I will never be free.
Yeah.
No, no, no.
Yeah.
You took the vow with me, yeah. You spoke it. You spoke it. These eyes are crying. These eyes are crying. These eyes have seen a lot of love, but they're never gonna see another one like I had with you. These eyes are crying. These eyes have seen a lot of love, but they're never gonna see another one like I had with you.
Well, I hope they got their proper flowers. I hope that I don't even know if they still live it or not, but I hope they got their proper flowers. Because like I said before, it's always groups like this. They'll come out with a song. I don't know how popular these guys are, but they'll come out with a song. They fade away. People will use the song, disrespecting them. They're throwing it on the soundtrack. Don't even acknowledge their existence. Yeah, like we need this. Yeah, let's play.
These eyes cry every night.
He's scared he's about to keep on his belt or something crazy. Oh, this is for Brown. Okay. Be another one like I had with you. These eyes. He's so look at the record that he was on. First of all, the production. Wait. The production, Whitfield Soul, that's what it was called. You know, so of course they're going to have soul. I mean, come on. Thank y'all so much for watching. I love that song. That song was great. That song was great. Reminded me of my Aunt Maddie. Rest in peace to her. That gave me the feel of her. Just took me back. I love that. Love the vocals was amazing. Crazy. Thank y'all so much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on all my social media platforms. Everything is in the description to make video. Peace.